Hello, man with Scream, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 with our second episode with our new campaign, The Caliphate Strikes Back, as Caliph Jaleel, who is 2 years old. Because in our first episode, we froze 2 damn rulers. This guy is too young. On the other hand, he was the current, so maybe he's good, he's dead. But I hate this. And for fun, I just realized our educator is our heir's mother, so that definitely will end good, or it will be great. Also, okay, yep, so that's gonna be fun. Oh, maybe we're gonna change her? Like, if anything, I want someone who can teach us at least good diplomacy. We are 2 year old. 14 more years, she will be 35. Okay, she will be our wife. At least for a few years. She's quick, so I won her. Oh, this guy's quick. Oh, now I won him too, actually. Now I want Jaleel to die. And I want to play as Abdul Jaleel. Jaleel Ibn Muhammad. It would be nice. Quick. Hopefully he'll survive. Well, he's quick, so he won't. And he's our heir. So he most probably won't. Since game hates us. Okay, let's search all. I want join court, yes. Diplo range, yes. And I want as someone who with good diplomacy. Okay, you. I will invite you to court. Welcome. Welcome. You will be hopefully useful. You have good stats. You are also charismatic negotiator, which is not that great, but she's ambitious, so I like her. Nope, let's assign a new guardian. That woman with good. Oh, this woman is also good. Also ambitious. Craven, that sucks. But she is also good. Oh, but she's naive appeaser. She's also 21. Ikai, you're gonna be teaching me. You will be taught by not you. Ascend guardian. You will be taught by the other woman, Mustach. Yeah, let's do it. We also need court imam and spy master, so let's hire court imam, and we need spy master, someone who is good. Okay, Caliph, you are good, so you will hopefully protect us. Now, we have money, can we upgrade trade post in Baghdad? Well, I'm pretty sure we can, so let's do it. Remunerate trade offices, retinue size, multi-prestige, technology spread trade, Mercenary size, okay, no, let's build small mercenary garrison so we can have more people. Now we have abdominal pain, and now we're gonna be sick. We need new spam master, that sucks. Okay, you are yes man, he's 11, are the best guys 12, so I would rather have yes man as our counselor. Now we have fever. Samara, why are you so... Oh, damn it, you have slow fever. Building, barracks, Quasbach town, we need better tech, castle infrastructure level 4. Court chaplain is gone. People are dying like crazy here. What do we have? Slow fever. Okay, as long as you know what you're doing. I wouldn't mind if he would actually die. Okay, slow fever is everywhere. Someone is dead. Now court marshal is gone. Oh, you are part of vassal. You're gonna be our marshal. And court chaplain, you are... okay, you are not happy, so screw you. And you know what? Let's shut the gates. I guess I should have done it a lot sooner. Since we have slow fever here, and I definitely do not want to have slow fever. Well, in that case, I should have done it sooner. Oh, we can borrow money from Jewish merchants, let's do it. Maybe we're gonna be lucky and Seleucus will banish them. But now we at least we have money. Capital. Let's build, oh, Quasbach. More men. Oh, I like that. More men is always good. Ay al-Tamur, we have this mosque, Karbal, let's Islamic. Oh yeah, I want that. Madrasah, Islamic school, party to reach, leash, technology spread rate will go up, cultural tech points will go up. I like that. And measure training ground, let's do it. Let's get some light infantry and archers. Trade post in Baghdad will be built soon. Well, but we don't have money. Yeah, now for some time we won't have any wars. Or not that many. So, we are now losing, or our leash is losing his war against Byzantines. Something changed. This name changed. Is it me or our Ghaznavids are now bigger? Like, I think they are bigger. Definitely Seljuk name changed. And also I have no idea what the fur war was. We can get more grace. Ah, you know what? We can do it. So what's our current grace? 270? So this won't give us anything. Oh, finally. Baghdad, let's build rudimentary trade offices. More mighty, technology spread rate will go up and we will get some retinues. This is something we really want. If only 63 rockets, which is not a lot. Any chance, can we attack you? Please tell me we can declare wars. Yes, we can declare wars. Let's do a holy war. We can do conquest. Or for conquest, we will need to send spend party. So let's do holy war. Nearby Shia rulers. Ah, that's gonna be okay. I don't think we have to worry about nearby Shia rulers. You guys march together. And meet here in Al Nadiaf. And this army is gonna be led by our organizer. I was going to say led by our organizer, but seems so. VF organizer? Why are you not commanding anything? You are courtier, so you suck. You're going to be our commander. Fatimids! They've expanded their territory. Now we have to worry about Shia rulers joining our war. Because Fatimids are now bordering units. Oh, you guys, match together. Yeah, where are our leaders? Oh, please. Yeah, that's what's happening. Slow fever is gone. Let's open the gates. You're gonna be leading this army, and Budar and Burkhanidin, you're gonna be leading flanks. 7.2%. You guys, go. You can go siege my territory. Our aunt, I don't really care about you. Your educator is this woman, so she can teach you about Rift. No, Fatimids are joining. We are screwed. They have 9,000 troops. But luckily they are fighting another war. They are fighting defensive war. Oh, they are fighting defensive war, but they are not the main defenders, so who knows where Fatimids will send their army. And since we are player, or since I'm player, there is big chance that AI will decide that I am bigger threat. Baghdad, enemy army, can we get out? Yes, let's smash Baghdad. Ribbon crossing penalty. 1, 2, 3. Kermanshah. There is no ribbon crossing penalty from Kermanshah. Let's go to Kermanshah. And too bad we don't have money for mercenaries. That's really unfortunate. Yeah, I think we got to do my white piece. Like Fatimid Sultanates, they have too many men. Okay, let's hide. News from China. Well, we can be in a society, which is not surprising. Oh, we can raise more troops. Well, yeah, we can raise more troops. We have 4,000 troops, but another 5,000 are coming. Let's see. Let's see, where are you going? Oh, nowhere. Let's go to an Ein site, so... Let's finish. Let's get taking war score. Oh, let's not assault. Like, we don't have that many men, and we cannot afford to lose even more men. Let's hope no one will die during the siege. Oh! No one died, but we need to get out. 10,000 troops is too many. Damn it. Yeah, that sucks. You are in another war. Who is this guy? What's that invasion of Arabia? So, invasion doesn't mind. Seleucids are invading? Oh, that's Prince. Beybarish of Basra. Basra is... Oh, Basra's here. So this guy's invading. Arabia. Okay, let's hide. Burn apostate? Well, let's do it. We've lost. Oh, let's get out. Maybe we can get around. Yeah, let's siege Ein site again, or let's go to Basra. Oh, damn it! Okay, let's continue running. No, damn it! Those bastards caught us. Let's make peace. You are saying no? Okay, so no white peace. We will to lose. So finally we can have education, so let's teach us about... Yeah, diplomacy, let's go with etiquette. And our half-sister will be taught about... let's go with duty. Well, something tells me we don't have any chance to actually win. Yeah, let's retreat. Let's retreat to Tabriz, if we can. Well, we can, we've lost half of our army. What do you want? Royal marriage. Sultan of Africa, I can accept. Oh, no. Decline. She will stay here. I'm gonna marry her. She is not leaving until she will be married to us. Okay, let's go to Ein site again. Only foreigners of Iblis could believe that. There is unrest in Maghreb Navy. The peasants are up in arms over the possibility of that the Jews caused recent epidemics. Yeah. No chance. Need so much money. Where are we going? Yeah, okay, great. Let's get out again. You won't? No, no education. Even that woman, or even if she's our sister. Well, let's go to Ein site again. Raise me, let's raise her, and she is so fast. Let's be playful. Okay, stay here. Yeah, I don't think there's any chance we can win. Where are we going to all? Yeah. Okay, let's go to Samarra. Samarra Kirkuk, Sus, Kaffa, and Ein site again. Let's go around and let's see if we can... Okay, stay here. Where are you going? Nice, you are still getting... You are moving too close to Ein site. Now, I don't know, can they catch us? Well, we are getting Tinky War Score, or they are getting Tinky War Score, so we should try to siege Ein site as soon as possible. 7.2%. Can we get out? Yes. Okay, let's get out. Let's go to Ilam. Let's go to Al-Amarach and Ein Sight. Who are you? Well, we have so many enemies. Anyone is going to Kuwait? Yes. Fatimid's army. So let's get out. Let's not risk dying. Can we raise more troops? Unfortunately, no. Okay, we're going to Al-Amarah. Let's go to Samara. Let's get out. Okay, let's go to Karbal, Al-Nadiaf, and Aitzait again. There is dungeon faction increased council power. Well, at this moment, I don't really care about that faction, so... We're going again, Al-Amarah. Let's get out. Now, you are cleaving completely. Okay, let's go to Einsight again. Oh, so someone is sieging Rafha? What? What's happening here? Let's go to Fatemids. Interesting, why are they sieging Rafha? No, they are not. Or maybe they were, but now they are leaving. Well, who knows what's happening, but we are just moving everywhere. Oh! Only this small army came. That's interesting. Now those 10,000 men arrived. Charge. Do you want to kill her? She's teaching our son, our brother. No, I'm good lad, yeah. You go to Al-Amarah and I'm inside, yeah, let's do it. Let's once again try to siege this damn province. Fatemids, you are in how many wars? You are involved in only one war. We will lose. Let's get out. Oh, let's definitely not go to Al-Amarah. Because they will be moving there if they will go to our land. Yeah, they are getting minus 40 death, so much taking war score. And once again, they are sieging Rafha. What's happening there? Like, I would almost thought that there is some rebellion. Well, there is rebellion. Oh, this is actually a rebellion. It's actually Fatemid's rebellion. They're defenders, so they should do something about it. I'm not gonna help you. And I still want to marry that woman. And let's give this baroness to someone else. Can we get reinforcements? Or we are getting reinforcements, we can get another 24 men. Guys, get to Einsight. Oh, now we have to worry about this army. What are you sieging? Oh, I understand. This guy is attacking Uyanids. So that's interesting. So Fatemids were sieging Rafha. Or they were helping his ally. I was looking forward to another day of tormenting Abdul Yadil and with name calling and cakes when he came up to me and gave me sweet meat. Oh, thank you. Let's be friends. Let's get diplomacy. He's our brother. An heir. We should be good to him. We can shut gates again. There are missiles nearby. Oh, they are lost. They're lost. Nice. Now, soon our enemy's taking war score will be gone. And it's gonna be time for our taking war score. Oh, no. Damn it. Damn it, so close! Let's get out. Okay, can we make white peace now? Yes, okay, let's make white peace because I don't think we can win this. We are accepting! Yeah, I'm okay with that. Let's dismiss our army. Out of curiosity, can we raise retinues? Yes. Camel cavalry. Come on, bonus. Camel cavalry offensive plus 20%, defensive plus 20%, morale plus 20%. I like this. Retinue units. You can actually have one of them. Let's build one retinue unit. Oh yeah, you saying Baghdad. Trade post. Let's go for rudimentary trade offices. No trade value. I want higher trade value. So we can get more money from our trade post. We can recruit court physician. Okay. Oh, we can go. No, we can recruit court physician. I was going to say we can go to Mecca, but I guess we have to be adult. Yeah, we have to be adult. Nope, you are not marrying her. Unorthodox. He sucks. No, I've changed my mind. Can we get someone else? No, we cannot. China. Request Chinese physician. Is he good? He's definitely okay. Can we convert him? Well, who cares? Let's not convert him. So, Samara, can we attack you? No, we cannot. Can we attack you? Let's pause this game. I want to know, can we attack anyone who is in Seljuk land? Nope, we cannot. With this guy, we have truce for who knows how long. Fatimids are actually expanding. What the hell is happening there? We really need some crusade. Oh, we can declare war. Yeah, needs to be approved by our council. So what's happening here? Our aunt, yes. Let's teach her about stewardship. Our brother, yes. Our brother, you're gonna be taught about ethic. Let's go with humility. And I like him. I want to play as Abdul Jalil. He's so much better than we are. Ein Altamur, we need to upgrade something in your land, like desert cavalry. Oh, screw it. Let's go to our capital. Anything we can upgrade here? Militia training ground and barracks. Let's go with barracks. And we don't have money anymore. We have mosque here. Mosque walls. Let's do it. Let's see. Brooding or timid? Brooding, just wrote envious or timid? Humble shy clever. Let's hope for just. Let's get plus one in intrigue. What's that? Yeah, we owe money to Jewish moneylenders. What was that? Seljuks expanded. Sultan Mufat of Sulahat Khan Sultan accepted Sultan Arslan just peace offer. That's you. You are from where? Yemen. Oh! Seljuks expanded down here. And our leash created Sultan of Iraq. That was our land. That was my kingdom, you idiot. Bastard, he took our kingdom. What's that? No. I'm gonna marry her. Oh, we need wife. Oh, we already betrothed to someone. Oh, she's genius. Yeah, that's the reason why I wanted to marry her. And another brother needs education. Okay, you are gonna be dead about struggle. You will need different guardian. Who can teach you? Oh, yeah, he's gonna be teaching you. So we have two brothers. This guy hates us. Why? Rival, my brother, my title claimant, pretender claimant to Abbasid's Emirate. Okay, trade post in Baghdad. We need 180 ducats. Oh, 280 for rudimentary trade offices. 280 ducats. Retinue size and more prestige. Well. More prestige is nice, but more piety would be probably even better. Who are you? Is this interesting? Cause of arms? The Protector General of addresses the letter to Honored Caliph. It has come to my attention that Heavenly Emperor of Song Empire, that merchants from your land have been acting with deceit and with dishonesty. We are certain that you will make sure that this behavior will cease immediately. You will get grace. Beitolun, dealing with dishonest traders. I don't really care about him, he's our marshal. Yeah, I think it's gonna be okay. Now, what he wants? He wants to be Baylor Balik of Baghdad. Well, he wants our title. Well, I would give you Baghdad, but well, I wanted Iraq, but it's not happening. Who's teaching this land? Isn't it ours? Yet it's ours. Al Amariak, holy war for Basra. Oh, so he wants I signed again. I don't think he will be successful. More prestige. Education, our half sister. Okay, let's teach her about stewardship. And we can upgrade our trade post. Let's do it. Rudimentary trade offices, and this is gonna be the last building we can build in our trade post until we will get some bonuses. I think it's level trade practices level 4. Oh, military advances. Let's go for military organization, which will give us more morale and also higher retinue. Little bit higher retinue, a little bit. Obeat education, let's go with diplomacy. Seljuks are at war again. With whom now? Seljuk invasion of Sistan, so they are attacking Ghaznavid Sultanate. So Seljuks, so you, oh, what the hell, how the hell you have 27,000 troops? Ghaznavid, what's your troop size? Only 10,000? What the hell is happening there? Yeah, I would say that Seljuks will win. We are playful, or not, we are deceitful. We are losing playful. Nope, she's staying. Oh, and you know what? Let's make our capital rally point, since we have our retinue army there already. How old are we? 12? Well, we are still several years from becoming adult. Now, can we attack you? Do we have... Oh, we can. No, we cannot. For another 7 years, damn it. We could be truce breaker, but all Muslim rulers will be unhappy with us for long time. So a chance. Okay, can we attack some of our? Oh, we can. You want subjugation? Well, if I want to subjugate someone, I want to subjugate someone who's bigger. We could do subjugation, more subjugation, or we could do conquest. Let's do conquest. Conquest of Samarra, or Conquest of Kirkuk. Let's raise levies. How many troops can you raise? 4,000. Okay, guys, meet here in Baghdad. Oh, you've already raised your army. It's somewhere else. What's happening here? I see a lot of people fighting. Ravanid claim on Kviznar War. Yeah, people are fighting in Persia. Defensive pact opposing Henrik the Fourth Salian has been disbanded. What's happening in HRE? Okay, defensive pact is which? Yeah, J. Shortcut. It's gone. What the hell is happening there in HRE? Hungary expanded into Wallachia. Croatia's independent. Bohemia is still duchy. Oh! Wow! So Norwegian king actually won England. Agnatic elective and Agnatic elective. There is Godwin Haraldsson of Godwin? No! So those English people are voting for Godwin Haraldsson again. Duke William the Bastard died in dungeon of Kaiser Henrik IV. What? How that happened? Wow. He died in dungeon of Holy Roman Emperor. For some reason, instead of ruling England. Anything else? Well. So what here? Nothing interesting. Kumana is big, but that's will sometimes happen. When you arrive, finally, let's merge our armies, and it really doesn't matter who's gonna be leading what. We don't have siege guy, unfortunately. Chinese Emperor, can we pay tribute? No. 9.1% every 12 days. So soon we will get. Oh, what? Oh, are we winning? Yeah, we are winning. Luckily, they didn't have any leaders. Oh, but I didn't see them coming. But let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.